Alrighty, so, hi everybody, and back on again, and I'm Prison Pinball. Well, and I got a feeling this part here, this is probably going to take a while. I do have a fair amount to talk about. Start with, actually, a pretty rough work week. Just, freight loads are getting bigger. They're still only having, like, me and, like, one other person taking care of them, and, you know, bringing somebody in, and then bringing in like an extra person or a manager at the very last minute. So yeah, and then one big thing that happened yesterday, or technically today, but last night at work, they had me come in early, had me work on a 10-hour shift. So at the end of it, my lower back was pretty sore, and my right foot, the outer edge, I must have blew something in it or something, because, yeah, it hurts to step, which is pretty much what usually happens when I work a 10-hour shift. And then on top of that, there is talk, or the manager mentioned there may be a chance I may be going back to my old schedule that I had for a couple years, which was 8 p.m. to 7 a.m. So what this means is, there may be another stream change, or another schedule change, like for my streams. Right now it's just talk, but I just want to put it out there just to give people a fair warning. As written right now, if this goes through, stream time's probably gonna change from 9 p.m. to either 6 p.m. or 7 p.m. I'm not sure which. So yeah, it's going to get a pushback as well. So, and then one other thing, for those that don't know, I'm on a health kick. I have been for some odd months. Well, I'm kind of falling off the wagon a little bit this week. Because one, Halloween, they're putting like donuts and Halloween candy and stuff in the break room, and I ain't gonna turn down something like that. This is how I was the last time I was trying to eat healthier. So I mean, trying to keep junk food to a minimum, but when you walk in the break room and they got a whole bunch of candy in there, it's like, well, that's pretty much what went on during Halloween. They're bringing in bags of candy and stuff like that. So, but even then, I was still trying not to have any junk food in the apartment at all. Well, it's like 6 of 1 or half a dozen of the other when it comes to my webcam. So yeah, it's backwards, but yeah, because the day after Halloween, all Halloween candy got knocked down 50%. And why am I blue? Is it just me, or am I getting a tumor, or is it getting a little blue in here? Anyway, I gotta move on. And normally whenever they do this, like after the holidays, when they reduce the prices on all the holiday candy 50%, all that's left is trash. I mean, it's stuff nobody wants. Well, just went down the holiday aisle just out of curiosity, and I mean, it was just like I said, nearly all, everything there was, nobody wants it. So, but except for one lone bag of mounds, just sitting there all by its lonesome. So, yeah. Swoop it up on this. So. Hey. Yeah, that is, I'm gonna adjust the lighting on that. It just, at least from my end, it looks like it's kind of a bluish tint. I'll be back. Okay, that seemed to fix it. So, yeah. Okay, I said that already. Possible schedule change in the future. Okay, I said that. Yippers, Keith. But yeah, Keith, and since you just got here, I said this a few minutes ago, there's gonna be a chance. The manager talked to me about it yesterday. I may be going back to my old schedule from 8 p.m. to 7 a.m., back to my 3 10-hour shifts. So, if and when that happens, I'm thinking what's gonna happen is my stream time is gonna get pushed back a couple hours. Like, now it's, as it has been, it was starting at 9 p.m. It might get pushed back to 7 p.m. My time. So, but again, that's just talk right now. So, yeah. I'm trying to think. There was a bunch of stuff that I was wanting to talk about. There's going to be a possibility that today's stream might end up being cut short. They're doing an inspection in my apartment, and they're doing it in the morning. So I'm going to need some time to prep my apartment. And then there's daylight savings time. I think all the clocks are being set forward an hour, I think. So, if that's the case, then yeah, again, there's gonna be a chance that this stream might end up being cut short, depending on what goes on. I thought I heard the clocks were being set forward an hour. So, if it does, then I'm probably gonna have to kill the stream an hour early, because like I said, I'm gonna need time to lay down for a nap, you know, get some sleep in, and then I gotta start cleaning and prepping my apartment for when the landlady and her husband comes in. So otherwise for the session, usual stuff, doing some FX3. Like has been going on, I'm probably gonna skip the matchups. Depending on the situation, I'll give it a once over. But if it doesn't look like I'd be able to get myself in the green section quickly enough, I'll probably just skip it, go to attorneys, do that for a while, go do some randos, go on over to Pinball Arcade, do that for a while, go on over to Zachariah. So today's session might be a shortened and sweetened and condensed session. So I'm gonna try to at least do all three pinball platforms. Quite the mouthful. Oh, also, let me put the brakes on. Like usual, I eat and drink when streaming. I'm gonna have me a hard-boiled egg and some grapes and some Mounds candy bars. Then let me get my fan on the floor. So, I think,
Star Wars, Starfighter Assault.
Okay, and, yeah, since this table has copyrighted music, I'm gonna have that going in the background, 1988's Colorful Money album. Love it. No. Catch the ball.
Keep it together. Combination proceed.
Catch the ball.
Disable their engines. Do not let them escape.
Target disabled.
Oh, yes, we're missing some shots. Yeah, shots lit. Not gonna hit. Here we go. Oh.
Target disabled.
Is
that it? Would have been nice to have gotten some points out of that. Limp dick. Okay. Okay, so I hardly moved the needle on that, so we'll just go ahead and skip the matchups and go into tourneys. So let me start moving the No, you can go ahead and pin it. And, Yeah. 1.7 billion? I'll go ahead and call that a fluke. Yeah, this is the kind of table you just can't do anything with. 32 million? Borderline sussy, especially since the name is hidden. Kind of a red flag here. Yeah. Oh, good tournament here. All the scores are pretty close. And I actually took second. Okay. So let me set the overlay back. Yep. I got mad steroids. Now with a score of 931,000. Yeah. So, yeah. No, catch the ball. Catch the ball. Nope, guess it didn't count. Hang on, I fucked up the cell phone. Oh, there goes one. Nope. Can I have the ball, please? Oh. I suck.
It's official. You suck.
So, what kind of table?
Today,
masked heroes have been a part of this country for as long as anyone can remember. Registration takes away any freedom we might have, any autonomy. Heroes didn't cause what happened at Stamford, Tony. Villains did.
You think I don't know that? Registration won't stop every tragedy, Steve, but people in our position need accountability. I wish it didn't have to be this way.
Underground movement. Spider-Man has teamed with Captain America.
Oh, that's it for the combo. Bye-bye combo. Yep. Guess I won't be making my shots anymore. Especially when balls get stuck in holes for like 10 seconds at a time. Yep. Guess I won't be making shots. I was doing so good, too.
Incoming hit.
Hydra has chosen to side with Iron Man. Vision has become part of the outlawed Secret Avengers.
Hurry up.
Nope. Bye-bye combo. Yep. There it went. And I was doing so good, too. Yep.
Ms. Marvel now follows Mr. Stark's orders.
Yep, guess I won't be making my shots now. So, like I said, I was really kicking ass, too.
Hold on, we're gonna win this.
No, we're not. Not with the way I'm shooting.
Thank you. declared herself against registration.
And the ball goes out anyway. Shooting for me. There we go. Doom loop.
The Human Torch has joined with Captain America's Secret Avengers.
Have the ball, please. Pretty beatable score. No. AJ.
Welcome to the Sorcerer's Lair. Splendid skill shot.
The secret
Bye bye, combo. Bye-bye combo. Yep. Can't fucking shoot. Oh, catch the ball. Strike three, so. Yep, time for a time sucking mode.
No match
I fucked it up. Fucked it up. In the middle.
Step aside, you old pile of rotten wood.
Come and miss me. Didn't do what I wanted to.
Magnificent.
I'm gonna have to wait for her to move.
Come and catch me.
Okay. Screw that up. Splendid. Oh, there goes the combo. Strike two.
Leave them alone. I want to play with them.
Clock's ticking. Can we have the balls, please? Catch the ball.
Step aside, you old pile of rotten wood. Come and catch me.
Oh.
Magnificent.
Lipstick.
And
then used almost immediately after. Oh, fucked it up. Bye bye combo. Just can't make a winning matter.
Splendid.
I don't see Whisper anywhere.
Well,
skeletons, run!
Miss them all.
Faster. There you are, Whisper. We made it.
Oh god, man, it was a good run. 86. Wish it would tell me what my ranking was. The odd chance I actually get it.
I am Hercules.
Hades waits for you down there. Let's see what you can do against the dangerous Hydra. You know, Hercules.
I keep seeing my shots.
A nice statue of you.
What? What statue? I think I hear wings.
Oh, did I forget to mention that Ares sent some birds for you?
I eat Hydra heads for breakfast, witch!
You find me in a cloudy mood today, Hercules.
I have to pass through a volcano.
Not eater, stranger!
I must subdue it with my bare hands!
Beware of the reptiles around here, Hercules.
Doom ramp!
You don't mean to mess with the clouds again, do you?
Don't you want a nice little shower?
These birds are not ordinary pigeons, I can see that!
Clock's ticking!
Uh-oh! This will be a raging storm! I hope that Gyna won't rouse this volcano.
Not eater!
My Hydra will be a quick meal for you then!
Want to help me out, stranger? Shoot the heads!
Miss the heads! And then go straight down the middle! Jeez, stranger!
Thank you.
Catch the ball, stranger!
Multipliers, rise!
Double flipper, bitch, stranger!
Ball's gonna drain anyway, so...
You have to find shelter in time, stranger!
See, Hercules? You are not almighty after all!
Stranger! You see some shelter? Anything? Just shoot there if you do! We have to make it in time!
Not with all I'm shooting!
Double flipper, bitch, stranger! Shout eater, stranger!
Multipliers, run!
Absolutely useless.
Hurry up, stranger.
Don't see it happening, stranger.
Cerberus! I can use some help, stranger! Shoot his heads! Here!
Some Zachariah bullshit.
There, use that column, stranger. Olympus Multiball.
Can't make the money matter, stranger.
Basically, I shouldn't have bothered. Cause 14 mil, despite it being enough to put me in second place, that's still an easily beatable score. Even 49 million is.
Time's up, stranger.
$1.4 billion on one ball. Yeah, that's a pretty sussy score there. I think we got $3 billion. Not a whole lot on the tournament front. Not a good way to start. You suck, comrade. Shot eater. Another shot eater.
Watch out.
I have. To this day, I still can't get it to level 5. Shot eater. Oh.
Watch out.
Looks like that's the end of the line. Gonna keep training. Well, comrade, you were doing good there, but now you suck. Oh. Yep.
It's official. You suck.
Should not have bothered. Yeah. Not in the mood for milkshaking. I guess that's gonna do it for tourneys. So, I shouldn't be gone very long, so. Yeah, I will what? I will when I get back. It's starting to get warm anyway, so. But like I said, I shouldn't be too long. Alright, so time for randos. Never mind, music comes back on.
Oh, this is suicide! There's nowhere to go!
That looks pretty good. Yeah, that'll go nicely.
Oh, this is suicide! There's nowhere to go!
Thank you.
Oh. Oh, I gotta do it all over again. Get back up there.
Save the day.
Locked it up. Oh, never mind. I went back down.
Okay, religions and ancient weapons are no match for that blaster at your side.
Right.
Almost. I need the ball in the right flipper. Locked it up. I'm a failure. Fuck.
At least the information in R2 is still intact.
Yeah, no surprises.
Queen of the High League.
One table that should not have been ported to, whatchamacallit. Yeah, so much for that. Man, everything about this table is shitty. Even down to the plunger. Even the plunger sucks. Yeah, I know. No. No. The fucking game is bugged. Not to mention the table is fucking buggy as well. Oh wait, this is the tournament version.
Yeah.
Not even gonna bother with this one. That was tournament mode.
Just tell me one.
Nope. Time for a bug hunt. Nope. Doom loop. That's a doom loop. Doom loop.
This can't be happening, man. This isn't happening.
Bad news.
Think that to do him, Luke. Them all. Plus, not the best of camera angles either. I can't even see the debris until it's like right on me. Goes the combo as well as the ball. So, that was ball three. So, let's go milkshaking. Milkshaken. Lamp for me. Get out of there. Get out of there.
Go, the gold symbols.
Yeah, the ramp sucks on this table. You better hope you hit it 100% completely flush, otherwise it ain't going anywhere. That's gonna do it. That's gonna do it. Yeah, I got nowhere near my previous.
Oh, this again.
I will relish in your demise, bastard son of Zeus.
Not a good way to start, stranger.
Will you stop fucking going in the alt lanes? Alright, not even gonna fucking bother with this table. Cause I don't wanna be spending 5 minutes having to try to nudge the ball out of the alt lane. Alt lanes are straight down the middle. Like, if I wanted that shit, I'd just play Zachariah.
Hey, Joe! Hey, Joe! I'm over here!
Perfect.
Yeah.
So far.
It's kind of nice.
Yeah. Kind of below average.
Cool.
Limp dick.
Wow.
Where you at, ball? Ball.
Oh, not cool.
Ah, sweet.
Good, good so far.
Shots.
Peter, are you crazy?
No, you wanna dance?
Went right by me. Lamp, dick.
Oh, no.
Nothing I can do. Ball keeps wanting to go straight down the middle.
So hard to meet the right woman.
Perfect.
That's good. I keep missing my shots.
Aww.
Yeah, daddy.
aren't we?
Ah, sweet.
Wow.
Wow!
Yeah.
Good. Good so far.
Yeah.
How you coming on that novel you're working on? Huh?
It's kind of nice.
Good. Good. That means progress.
Ah, sweet.
Wow.
Yeah!
No!
Giggity.
Give me a pen and get me some snow.
Got a nice little story you're working on there, huh?
Yeah.
Perfect.
Peter, you already do nothing around the house, and now you're wasting more time with this nonsense.
Uh-oh. Sounds like my cranky new neighbor just got home.
Giggity.
Saggy Naggy.
Huh?
I guess I did something right for once today. I actually beat one of my previous scores.
Charles Xavier. We meet in battle once more.
X-Men! Magneto and his Brotherhood must be stopped!
Oh, my stars and garters.
Charles, you're so naive.
Cerebro is ready, Professor.
Nothing can stop the
Juggernaut!
Cyclops, control the strength of your optic blast. Excellent.
Aim for the bumpers, I think. Good luck. You gotta have the bump. I gotta have the bumpers in a bad place.
Let us get to business, Orange.
Let's test the limits of your remarkable strength, Columbus. Hit the bumpers.
master of magnetism.
X-Men, retreat!
X-Men, Psycho, you suck.
Control the strength of your optic blast. Excellent.
My stars and garters.
Change our strategy, team.
Bobby Drake, at your service.
Oh my stars and garters. I already had this table. Sure as hell don't want to do it again. Last table right here. Ramps and loops. And then go straight down the middle afterwards. I guess I should have tilted. Yeah, that's going to conclude the FX3 part of the stream. Going on an intermission, and then when I come back, it'll be a pinball arcade. So. Okay, so let's get your video going, Keith. Okay, so Liza P, a game I have only heard the name of. Excuse me. Anyway, I'll be back.
a tuna sandwich. Okay, so the sound does work on this. So, I'm guessing that's a cybernetic arm she's got.
smack. This is why I don't... One reason why I don't care for Souls games. Stamina. I might have missed it, but it looks like getting hit also drains your stamina as well as your health. Liar die. And I'm also guessing the music in this game is copyrighted. That's why it's so damn quiet. So, the video is about to end anyway, so now's about as good a time as any. Geppetto? Yeah. I know a little bit of the story. I think I watched the Disney cartoon when I was a kid. Once. I gotta check something real quick. But anyway, I'm gonna go ahead and start firing up Pinball Arcade. So, away we go. Wait, I want to look at something real quick. Nope. Wrong one. Get out of it.
Do not fear me.
Oh, not too bad of a way. Not too bad of a way to start.
But,
like usual, there's actually a lot to explain on this table, but... This table could easily be a quick three and out, so I won't explain much of it until I've actually progressed some.
Okay. Gotta avoid the right ramp. Gotta start aiming for the left one. Lamp, dick. It up. Guess I should have nudged.
How few days go to make up a century?
That's some shitty play, Joe. Just tilt it.
Behave yourself.
Lamp dick. Just couldn't rise to the occasion. Trying to catch the ball, not what I wanted. So, you're gonna see a ball go from right to left. I gotta miss it, I gotta hit it. Bye ball. Oh, miracle of miracles, I got it, but then the ball drains immediately after. Guess I'll start aiming for the right ramp, see if I can get two multi-balls going at the same time. Probably not gonna happen, cause shot split. Oh, so much for that. So much for that. Went right by me. Okay, ball three. Skipping. Fucking burn on that table. I get it almost. I get it on every stream. I probably won't. Well, technically, I got up there.
Shoot
Whoop. Was expected to go in the hole. Something happened there. Fuck.
That's fine. That's fine.
Right through it. Oh, went right through it again. Aim for the drop targets. Way to fuck that up. Just maybe? Nope. So much for that. Which went right by me. Now's not the time to have slow reflexes, Joe. Got a meander on in there. Fuck that up real good. It up. Bumplerama. Fucked either way.
Thank you.
So, I gotta miss the drop targets. Yep, there we go. Bye-bye, Blade Fight. We hardly knew ye. Oh, hey, Junior. Nope. They haven't done that in years. In fact, they dropped the ball on the Williams and Bally licenses, so you can no longer get them. I was one of the fortunate few that I bought them way back when, so. Huh? Neither have I. It's an early 90s table. Flashing arrows, there it is. So I might have actually beaten my previous score. I have no idea how to hit that flashing saucer over there. It seems the only way to get in there is on accident.
First time I ever making it this far, by the way. Normally, this table is just a quick three and out. I did. Oh, okay. I blew it. Yeah, it was one of those situations where you don't want to tilt the table.
Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer.
So, I just screenshotted this, so I gotta do a little bit of prep work. Okay. excuse me.
Hey, let's party.
Oh, letter for me. Yeah. And, most of the tilts that you see on here are intentional. It's just my way of trying to get the current ball over with and on to the next one. I don't like the way... Avatar moment.
Help me.
Help me. Fathom.
Fathom.
So aim for the yellow target on the right, which upgrades the spinner. The center white targets, if you take them down in order, it'll automatically shoot your multipliers to 5x. Almost. Not gonna happen. Got it. Just gotta hit that last target. Here it is.
Yeah. Mermaid's trapped.
Dive again.
Oh, you fucking bitch.
Death dive.
Locked it up. Almost. Get back down there. Alright, got it. Oh, you fucking bitch. Real life pinball tables do that too. They'll like bounce right on the base of the flipper.
Death dive.
Straight down the middle.
Welcome to
Wet Willies. Lamp dick.
It's a boulder bash.
All right, I'm not even gonna stick around on this table because I can already tell it's gonna be a quick 3-0. It's a great day for pinball. Video mode sucks. Bad camera angle. Hey, got it on the first try.
Extra ball.
driver could pit any time, Paul. We go now to Gasoline Alley.
Yeah, I don't. This is one of those tables I'm really not in the mood to play forever on.
I can't believe it, Paul. That driver took the wrong turn. He's heading out the tunnel and onto the street.
I can't. The shots are lit. Bye-bye, multi-ball. I think that flipper cap is too wide to do the things I want to do.
Unscheduled pit stop for driver one. That's right, Paul. Taking on
fumes and fresh tires. And bad nudge. Bad nudge. I gotta get the ball on the left flipper. So. Nope. Try to catch the ball on the left flipper. Yeah, that sucked. There's nothing I can do. I got a ball pinned. Or, I had to keep a ball pinned on, I should say. Lamar is a guaranteed multi-ball.
Thank you.
Nice shot.
Pause a second. This is not a bad table, but is at least in the mood I'm in right now, this is not the kind of table that I wanna spend a super long time on either. I'm kind of burnt, but this is a table where you can get extra balls like crazy. Judge Dredd is another table that's like that. You could just get extra balls out the wazoo and play seemingly forever. So. Multi-ball, hit the lit ramp, and then otherwise hit the green lock shot, green arrows up there. I can't point to exactly. I just hope you can see them.
The right ramp is worth the jackpot.
But kind of like Elvira Scared Stiff, the ramps are going to be lit alternately. You have to alternate back and forth. Both of them will be lit at first.
Jackpot. Not anymore.
Double flipper, bitch. Guaranteed multi-ball. No, you didn't say it.
That's 125 laps for driver one. Looks like someone kissed the wall on turn two. The driver's out and he is okay. Driver one is making a run for the pole.
So I gotta miss the flashing shots and let's just end it. Oh. Something went wrong with Steam. Is there music going on in the background, guys? Some music track popped up out of nowhere in the upper left. I fat fingered something on my controller or some controller combination. Doesn't look like anything's gone off. I screwed that up. Everything looks okay. Ball save, ball save. Now would be a good time to have multi-ball.
50 laps to go for driver one.
Fucked it up. I think that was ball three. No, it wasn't. And yeah, believe it or not, the high score is actually mine. Million!
40 laps to go for driver one.
Sure would have been nice to have had the playfield, or the, what was it, 5X playfield multiplier or whatever. Do it. Damn it. So much for that. So now it's gonna take forever and a day just to get ball locks going. Or unless that happens.
20 laps to go for driver one. The turbo is the jackpot, Paul.
Lip, dick.
There's a pass by driver one. That was a great shot.
Fuck. Ball three. There we go. Nope. Yeah, you fucked that up, Joe. Alright, not even gonna stick around for this table.
Ball.
Millions! 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 But yeah, nope. One law lasted. What the hell? That was a game bug. Ball literally went through the flipper. Take your million and scram. Even after multi-ball, you can still keep shooting that shot as long as you don't hit anything else. I'm guessing Belly is reference to Bela Lugosi. Lamp dick. And if you can keep alternating the ramps enough times, you'll get a jackpot. I don't remember how much is on it. Yeah. Wasn't gonna get shit for a score anyway. Much for that. Basically a restart.
Shoot the ball.
Lamp dick. Nope. Man, what a multi-ball. Don't get those very often. She counted. Nope. Ball one bounce. Wish I was.
Quit talking and start chalking. Nice shot.
Hey-ya! Rowdy ramp round.
Get the ball up the ramp there. Up.
Get the ball up the ramp there.
Thank you.
the white target.
Yeah, somehow this table can differentiate between a white target hit by a big fat cue ball and the actual pinball.
Missed the corner pocket.
Get the ball. Well, they sure don't give you much time to work with.
What kind of cowboy shot was that?
That wasn't intentional. Dadgum, that's an extra ball. Missed the super jackpot. So guess what I'm not gonna hit. Guess what I'm not gonna hit. And that was a double flipper, bitch. I think I have an extra ball too. Missed the ramp shot.
You sure need that ramp shot.
Oh, guess what I'm not gonna get? Cause the shot's lit. Told ya. One more for Wizard. Probably gonna be my last table here. I shouldn't have gone camping when my wife is 9 months pregnant.
Chopper one, can you assist?
This is Chopper one. I'll lower the jaws of life.
all available units. We have a multi-vehicle accident route 58 north of Bay Bridge.
Nothing I can do. I had to keep a ball pinned down. Ever want to know what a sardine feels like? Well, you're about to, buddy. Hope you know how to swim. Glug glug, honey. But yeah, that's gonna be it for Pinball Arcade. I'm gonna go ahead and start switching over to Zachariah. So, aside from me beating my previous high score on Gladiators, it pretty much sucked everywhere else. It is gonna take It is gonna take a while for Zachariah to come up. Okay, here it goes.
Pinball Champ, 82.
Okay.
And then for at least the early part of this session, the game is going to freeze up from time to time.
Will do.
Ball three, and only 13 seconds on the bonus ball, so not worth sticking around for.
Farfalla.
Goes. Okay, I guess that works. Missed it. Fucked it up. Keep my inputs. Thank you. Play racquetball. Still can't hit the damn thing. Went right by me. I've got some time to work with. Oh. I just barely beat my previous.
Spooky retro.
Fucked it up. Thank you. barely beat it.
Pinball Champ 82 Retro.
Shot myself in the foot. Doing good so far. Beating my previous scores.
Clown Remake.
Your favorite.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Clown.
Pick your friend. $250,000. Everybody freeze. $250,000.
Kickback is lit.
Yeah, this doesn't even sound like clown music. Trying to catch the ball.
Kickback is lit. $250,000.
Damn, that ramp is hard to hit.
$100,000.
Everybody, freeze!
There.
Loop time. Double loop. Dart mode is lit.
What you don't want, that was ball three.
Universe. Deluxe.
Oh, God. This is the one I'm thinking of. Yeah, early bail. Fuck this table.
Yeah, cool.
Pinball Champ.
This is a different one. Yeah, same one. This is what I'm thinking of. I'm skipping this one, yeah. I better off just making a whole entire video just on that table.
Moonflight.
fucked it up. Not so much for that. No, I guess I had an extra ball somewhere. I barely beat my previous.
Beastmaster.
This kind of looks like a miniature genie table.
And I just sit there. Yeah, straight down the middle. Oh, got lucky.
Postal 2 Remake.
Okay, probably gonna be my last table here. Damn, seems like your husband couldn't even pull out of a driveway. Good way to end the stream. Thank you. That was ball three. Didn't get anywhere near my previous.
You're a real devil rider.
Okay, so yeah, that's going to do it for me, everybody. Just going to go ahead and call it good. Feeling like shit right now, so... Yeah, and plus, I'm also anticipating daylight savings time. As far as I know, the clock is supposed to be sprung forward an hour. So yeah, I'm gonna have to lay down for a nap. I still have a Gems of War session I have to do as well. There shouldn't be a whole lot on it that I know, but anyway, yeah. But otherwise, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I should be on again tonight. My default time is 9 p.m. And that is U.S. Central. So, but until then, thanks again for coming by, everybody. And I'll see you all next time. Hopefully when I'm more awake.